He's the most powerful man in the state house.
The more power a politician has, the more rich the slush fund becomes.
An elected politician under investigation.
It's long overdue. The results will be shocking.
Flights, pricey dinners. Jody Barr tracks every dollar.
I don't believe for one second that that's an acceptable use of campaign money.
And what no one else is able to find until now.
It needs to be pointed on the ground.
WIS investigates today at 5.